All right, so these drip rail, weather strip rail for the A-pillar, they were covered on the backside here with like a foam tape, a foam weather strip, which, who sold that stuff? Inline Tube has it, yeah?
In the foam shop, yeah.
Yeah. So it was all rotten and nasty. Let me see, there's a little bit right here still. But it took a while. I got it, most of it all off. These look good on both sides now. Nice and clean, ready to go back on. We have our weather strip for it. And the backside strip, the stuff for in here, it's on the way. We'll have that for next week. That's done. These little buggers rivet in. And they were rusted and the rubber was bad on them. So WikiWick gave them a little dipping after he blasted them. We might have to revisit those a little bit, but better off than we were. Got that done. Look at the taillight lenses. They're looking good. So we're going to see what we got here. Next week we're going to put those together. What else we got here? What can I did adjust our top, our latches. We adjusted it forward, so it's now square across where it was kind of cocked, and this was back a little. Quite a bit of little stuff. Nothing too exciting that we would video or do a how-to on, just little tedious mind-numbing stuff. Saw us do that today too. Yeah, it was kind of a slow progress day, but a lot of little things done.